Hi, my name is Ashwani Kumar and welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the University Grants Commission quality mandate by 2022. So before going into the details and all, if you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your mobiles, laptops or desktops. And now while coming to the present content of the video, so it is a list. Now we are going to see about the quality mandate and it was provided by the University Grants Commission. So these points has to be met by the 2022. So now we are going to see all these points one by one. So the first point is improve the graduate outcomes for the students so that at least 50% of them secure access to employment or self-employment or engage themselves in pursuit of higher education. The second one, promote link of the students with the society or industry such that at least 2/3 of the students engage in socially productive activities during their period of study in the institutions. Next, third one, train the students in essential professional and soft skills such as teamwork, communication skills, leadership skills, time management skills, etc. Inculcate human values and professional ethics and the spirit of innovation or entrepreneurship and critical thinking among the students and promote avenues for display of these talents. And the fourth one, ensure that teacher vacancies at any point of time doesn't exceed 10% of the sanctioned strength and 100% of the teachers are oriented about the latest and emerging trends in their respective domains of knowledge and the pedagogies that translate their knowledge to the students. And fifth one, every institution shall get NAAC accreditation with a minimum score of 2.5 by 2022. So these are the 5 points that they mentioned by the University Grants Commission, and all higher education institutions shall strive to achieve the following objectives by 2022. So we don't know the University Grants Commission is what action it is going to take if any one of the point is not achieved by the any one higher education institutions. So here the main the 2 points what we have to mention is that the first point is 50% of the students has to be employed or else engaged with the higher education. It is the first point that we have to focus. And the second point is all the higher education institutions should not exceed their vacancies more than the 10%, and whoever the teachers are there in the higher education institutions, they have to focus on the latest and emerging trends in the respective domains of knowledge. That means they have to publish the journals by time to time, and all the institutions has to be accredited, NAAC accreditation with a minimum score of 2.5. And apart from this one, so these are the following initiatives has to be taken place: induction program for students and the learning outcome based curriculum framework, and use ICT based learning tools and the soft skills for students, and social and industry connect for every institution, and examination reforms, test the concept and application, exit examinations, and tracking of the student programs after completion of course, and induction training for all new teachers, and annual refresher training for all teachers, role of the NRCs, and mandatory leadership or management training for all educational administrators, promoting quality research by faculty and creation of new knowledge, mentoring of non-aggregated institutions so that every institution can get accreditation by 2022. So these are the objectives has to be taken place, or these are the initiatives shall be undertaken to the following objectives by the 2022. So these are the quality mandate points proposed by the University Grants Commission, and it has to be achieved by the 2022. So it is the update that I want to provide you through this video from my channel, and for more updates, please subscribe, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. Thank you.
The Unacademy is also providing the full course or else the complete course for the electronic science who are planning to write the exam in the upcoming months or the upcoming years. So here the different subscription plans are there. That is 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So out of all these months, if you want to take the crash course, then you may prefer this 1 month, or else if you are planning to write the exam in the upcoming months, you may take the 3 months, 6 months, 12 months or the 24 months. But if you are planning to take the subscription plans, then use my referral code, that is AshwiniK. then you will get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan. Okay, so apart from these plans, here before going to take all these things, first of all, refer to my Unacademy profile link. Okay, so in my profiling, that I will provide this link in the description box of this video. So if you once enter into my profile link, then you may check down. That means here the special classes are available. Special classes are the free to everybody. Okay, so just click on the see all. Then whatever the special classes I took, that means the free classes I took, that all these classes you can access, guys. Okay, so career opportunity with UGC or non-UGC Net Electronic Science, and regarding the previous year questions, here the 2017, 2018, July and December 2018, and the June and December 2019, all these questions are discussed here, and these classes are completely free. Okay, so first check the way of explanation, whether you are understanding here or not, and then you prefer the subscription plans, guys. Okay, so it is update that I want to provide to the candidates belongs to the UGC Net Electronic Science. And for more updates, please subscribe the channel, and after subscribing, tap the bell icon. And please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are going to give the exam for the UGC Net Electronic Science. Thank you, guys.